2nd. We're out here on our first morning sit of the season. Just had a little half rat come through right at shooting light. I'm not sure if he had an injury or what, but it looks like he had a decent sized antler on one side and a very small muted. It didn't look broken off to me, but not exactly sure. Good sized body deer, but over this last few days we had maybe about 2 inches of rain, which is much welcome rain. And then the temperature dropped, so we have some very good ideal conditions. 40 degrees. And the truck and I pulled into the field this morning. Beautiful sunrise. We're supposed to have some sun here to about 3 o'clock today. And then we might get some more rain. We're gonna let things quiet down here. See if we can get anything else to come in.
fly is pretty low. Only had one opportunity to take a shot at her. Tried to spin around and get a good shot. But she could see me moving. She actually circled back behind this tree that I lost her. And then just right down here, I was able to saw her leg come through, and then she stopped. So I spun, trying to get through here, but just too difficult of a shot to be ready. And I went around, spun around. I think she just saw me move. Just wasn't patient. I had one opening as she was running over here. She stopped. And I was low on that one. She probably was out further than I thought she was. Still got some action going, so we'll keep at it. The deer are moving. And I took a pot shot at her. Probably shouldn't have shot, but it's just fun to at least release an arrow. And the things are looking good. Definitely think this cold front coming in has triggered the rut, so we might be on the front end of it. Got a couple different hunts to do over this weekend, so hopefully we get some more opportunities. But hang out here for at least one more hour, and then I'm going to set up a ground blind out here somewhere and kind of brush it in, and at least give me the option to sit in there, because it's supposed to rain tonight and it looks like all day tomorrow too. So, but gotta log the hours and get out here, so that's what the plan is at this point.